All right, so let's go ahead and start a new game. Let's see. Story with a sword. You're happy to be challenged. Blood and broken bones. You're a seasoned and demanding gamer. Eh, I can say so myself. You're truly insane and loving it. Well, you know what? I'll go ahead and do Death March. I'm not a wimp. Show tutorials? Yeah. Simulate Witcher 2 save. I don't know what that means. So I'm going to say no. I love this song. Oh yeah, you do that scream, man. Ding! Are you cutting her horse off, or his horse off, or whatever, head off? Tater salad, that's how it goes. Why are you screaming for? Ooh. That bird is hungry. Man, she dropped her books. How's she gonna read now? Taking her money. Oh no. What's she gonna do? Is she gonna freeze them all? Maybe? I don't know. Oh. That's not ice. That's just lightning? What? The other guy's just going around like nothing happened, you know. Not terrified of the giant explosion that just happened. Jeez. Birds had glass skulls. I don't think it is glass. I think it's just shiny. Ew. Oh god. Feet! Why?
Find that amusing.
Ugh. He didn't even have an issue with it. It's just happened. Ew!
It wasn't meant to amuse, but to prod you to hurry. It's midday already. You promised Ciri you'd train with her. Go before Besomir bores her to death with those etchings.
Jeez. Keep in mind, I never played the ones before this, so... this is just all new to me.
So, later then.
See you later.
No, you won't. How do you feel she pushed you away? Ah. Ew. There ain't no need in showing booty. Ain't nobody wanna see no booty. Welcome to The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. This tutorial will introduce the game's core elements. Each message will be saved in the glossary, where you'll also find detailed information about world lore and gameplay mechanics. To disable tutorial messages, go to the options menu. You don't say. I see it. I seize it. Oof. It's really fast. Jeez.
Shit. Mountain Pass is beautiful as ever.
Look at that. Swinging that sword down there. Fall, girl. I'm laughing. What's this?
Nothing but silver.
Gold clashes with my complexion. You should know that.
I don't, because I don't care. This is shiny. Oh. I can do the jumpies. What? Dude! Epic dodge roll. Do a barrel roll!
Old Witcher's fast asleep. Ciri's disappeared somewhere, of course.
That's so great. Bro, you just saw Ciri. I was, like, at the very top. You didn't hear her grunting? Swinging a sword on...
Guess she prefers practice things. To theory.
Why?
Time to wake up, Master. These lessons so boring they put you to sleep too?
Damn it. After taking notes on ghouls and alghouls, wanted to rest my eyes a bit.
Making her slog through that brick? No wonder she took off.
John of Bruges lacks flair, true, but he's reliable. Not like the hogwash they print nowadays. She's tackling the pendulums, right? How many times do I have to tell her? Don't train alone. It only embeds your errors. Bring our young damsel to the lower courtyard. She wants to practice, she'll get to practice.
Man, I don't know. Should I, like, don't get mad at her? Yeah, we've spoiled her. I'm sure.
We've spoiled her. I've been saying it from the start. Ciri needs a firm hand.
Been saying that true. But you let her walk all over you just like the rest of us do.
Fine. I suppose I'm partly to blame. But this has to end. Now. Killing monsters is not something to be taken lightly. Ciri must understand that if she's to become one of us. I'll see you below.
Wrong.
Almost lost
now
your footing.
I see why you were so eager to practice. Strike.
You got disarmed by a wooden post. Not a post.
You're not in this circus. Pirouette. Wrong. Footwork.
Love how you can hear him clearly.
Enough. Get down.
With a flip?
What do you think?
Yay!
Alright.
And
take
she's
off the blindfolded.
Brutal. Ooh, she's
got
green eyes.
To do. Your reflexes are still slow.
Maybe for a witcher.
Think drowners or striggers will go easy on you because you haven't undergone the mutations? Though in your shoes, I'd fear Vesemir more than any strigger. Disobeying his instructions? Unwise.
Well, yes, but that book was horribly dull.
I know, and you know that's no excuse.
I'm sorry. It won't happen again.
She's lying.
Better not. Vesemir said if it does, he'll make you eat a bowl of slugs covered in salt.
You!
Yum.
Exactly. So you best behave. Come on, we'll practice with the others down below.
Shall we run the walls?
I'm a noob.
Of course. Is a witcher school or an elven bathhouse?
Beat you to the bottom.
You won't.
Maybe if you fall.
You gotta... Controls are so weird. Alright.
What did I tell you about breathing? Through your mouth, in rhythm with your steps.
Wrong way. I don't know how to play. Who needs ladders whenever you can just jump? Oh. What are you doing? What? She beat me. There's no way. Oh, what? Girl, are you slow?
Should I turn back and help you?
I win.
Your legs are longer. I'll show you yet. Just need to grow a bit.
I'm a noob. Oh, should probably follow the thing-a-thing on the map. Be a good idea. So I haven't been doing that the whole time. Jeez, that face. Oop, hit the desk.
Anything to say for yourself, young lady?
I'm very sorry, Uncle Vesemir.
Young blood craves action, I understand that. But when you fight a beast, knowledge counts as much as your silver sword. At the very least, you ought to be able to tell a ghoul from an owl ghoul.
By markings, like unto the Panthera tigris that in Zeracania dwells. And by the sickly paleness of its visage.
So you did read the chapter. Still, you should have asked if...
But you were asleep, Uncle Vesemir.
Don't try to weasel your way out of this.
witcher must know how to trick his opponent. You said so yourself.
Might have. But don't use my words of wisdom on Vesemir, got it? That's playing with fire.
We're like playing with a big guy with spiky gauntlets. Got her. With a dump.
Again?
Stop groaning and grab a sword.
But maybe I want to grab a sword.
What do you think? Should we start by reviewing the fundamentals or go right to free training?
Yeah. I may as well do another tutorial.
Should work on the basics. Even skilled masters need to hone the fundamentals, and Ciri's barely a novice.
What are you talking about? The guy who's controlling you is a noob. Oh yeah, look at that sword, very intense.
Draw your sword, Geralt!
Meh. How do I... what? Okay. SR3 to deselect.
Quick cuts. 1, 2, 3.
I'm dancing.
Never lock your elbow when striking.
Position, Ciri. Footwork. Remember.
To dodge, you just do the roar. Ha. Do the roar. You suck. You suck. Uh-oh.
Pretend now.
You're a dummy.
Riposte. Strike. Counter-strike.
Press L2 just before an atonement. Just before the atonement. Okay. Yeah. Maybe a storm's coming. That ain't that bad. Get her out. Kick you in the belly. Do it again. I wish it would stop slowing you down, though. That completely defeats the purpose of its tutorial, in my opinion.
To bring the day to a close, we'll go over a few witcher signs. Let's start with Quen.
Quen? Here you go.
Quen is sometimes called the witcher's shield. Now watch carefully to see why. I'm too old for this shit.
Too old?
Cast Igni, Geralt. I want to see sparks fly. See? If not for the quake sign, I'd be flame by now.
I thought there was a way to... like, if you held it.
Come on! See that, Ciri? Art will knock anyone or anything off.
I'm just gonna beat him.
I'm for Axie. I hate this feeling.
I'm gonna beat you to death.
Erden now. Show her, guys. See this, Ciri? Couldn't move if I wanted to.
Uh-oh. Rut-row?
Throw a bomb. Don't worry, Ciri. Quen will dampen the blow.
Kablooey. Oh, I wanted to just keep striking him, though. Okay. Cannot do that now. Wait, what? Hold R1. And aim at one of the highlighted training posts.
Enough. Continue training at will.
I put my sword away! Bro! It was like, if you were to continue training, then, you know, just, like, sheath your sword.
Whoa!
snot-nosed brat. Him, kid.
Siri, get down here.
Why did she just use the ladder?
She-devil. Soon as she's back, we'll set her to polishing all the swords at Kaer Morhen.
Find that helmet. Siri?
Being a snot-nosed butthead, get down here.
I'll make sure to find every last blade for you.
Oh crap, is that blood?
What the?
What? It's snowing. Look at me! I'm an eyeball! God, look at the horsey.
I've long awaited this, and then White Wolf.
No.
Realistically speaking, she would have shattered. Maybe. I don't know. Who knows how thick that ice was? I almost called it glass. You had a nightmare. Probably shouldn't be laughing, because if I have a nightmare, I sit up and I'm just like, huh. Probably be doing the same thing, except for not in the woods, but in my bed.
You all right?
Had a nightmare.
About?
Take forever to explain.
Like the last time that I had a crab fall on my chest. It was weird. Really strange. Yeah, I'd rather not talk about it. Just save time. Gotcha. I guess. Maybe. Unless he actually decides to talk about it anyways. Man, hitting the road ain't gonna do nothing.
Show me the letter from Yennefer. Might have overlooked some hint in there.
Didn't overlook anything. We were meant to meet in Willoughby. That's what she wrote. Meanwhile, one army or another burned the village to the ground. All we can do is follow her trail, so...
Stop talking for a minute and give me the letter.
Man, I keep hitting the desk.
How about that? It does smell of lilac and gooseberries.
You were gonna read it, not sniff it.
We must meet soon. Willoughby near Vizima. Nothing else to guide us there. What's this postscript? I still have the unicorn?
Yeah, I actually remember that. Yeah.
That's private.
If any of you want to know about the unicorn, I'm not going to do it in this. Like I said, I did play it just a little bit, and I think that's like where I stopped or whatever.
That's for the best.
Back on top. After I found out what the unicorn is. But if you guys want to figure out what the unicorn is, you're just gonna have to look that up anyways.
It looks like it leads towards the main road.
Because honestly, I don't want to show anything. I'm gonna try not to show anything, like perverted or anything.
Yeah, that.
I smell it. Ghouls.
Yeah. Eat it. Ah. Will they heal over time? What? That's crazy! You guys tell that I used to play Dark Souls a little bit. I dodge roll a little too much. Wait! It hurts! Wait, what? I died?
No way!
Alright. Whatever. Alright, I'm not gonna go through this again. I'm just gonna go ahead and skip it and do my thing. Because I'm not really in the mood to just really sit back and listen to a whole new thing again. Because it's already happened once. I'm just gonna choose the right thing, the same things that I did last time, so. Private.
Back on topic.
Yeah. Smell it. What do I use? Eat the fire! I gotta figure out how to heal, because that's gonna get me killed. Oh god! Ow! Quit! So if you're here swinging my sword around like I don't know how to use it. Like I said, I'm a noob! It's been a little bit. Little bit, yeah. Oh well, whatever. I don't remember much from this, so. Let's see. How do I use. Hold on. Hey, go away, buddy. You keep dodge rolling for a little bit, because while I try to figure out how to heal. Hold on, let me just go ahead and go over to the tutorials. May as well. Few of you guys are back there yelling at me, being like, "You just press this!" Oh, down! Duh. Down! Well, alright, guys. I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. I hope you guys enjoyed. I know I had a lot of fun. Let me know if you guys want to see some more of this. I probably will keep on recording this, knowing that it is a long game. I kind of want to finish it. I played it for a while back, and I know I keep saying that, but it's true. I have. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed. I will see you guys later.